day. University. Oxford. How do I feel? Scared as... Okay, John, okay, calm down.
English coming away!
It's not coming home, it's not coming home.
Come on, in you come! Come on! Hurry up, you're done all day. Find your seat and then grab your coats, alright? Sorry. On, all of you. Up. If you do all the time, you would have known to get your lunch. I'm your new chemistry teacher, Doc Spartan. Before we jump to today's lesson, I want to test people's knowledge. Anyone know first element of the periodic table?
Lithium.
No. Anyone else?
Potassium.
No, completely wrong. You in the corner.
It's hydrogen, then you have helium, lithium, beryllium, carbon, nitrogen, and oxygen, and then...
Oh, you missed off boron.
Okay, it's a moron.
Shut up. You did pretty well. What's your name?
John.
Well done, John. Right. So... If you copy down what's on here, this is really important. You're going to need this.
So there is some level one mixed with the right. So what's the chemical process that happens?
Green bananas are usually.
Oh my god.
Why did you turn that apple?
You useless little bugger.
So don't forget, there's free food tonight at the party, and I'm able to take anyone I like.
If you want to message me, don't be afraid to ask. And yeah, free food.
Yeah, okay, cheers mate.
It's at the old Black Horse.
Excuse me guys, did any of you see that new episode of Doctor Who?
What?
Is that Burning Toast this far?
Making a new friend. Step one, introduce a little bit of small talk. Ask them a few questions. Sports, books, weather, they will warm up to you. What's with the weather these days?
What?
What's with the weather these days?
Can't you see?
What's your favourite football team?
For rugby.
What's the longest book you've ever read? Your favourite singer?
Who are you? The FBI?
No.
Something beginning with E.
Eggs.
There's no eggs here.
Oh.
Eyes.
No.
Ears.
No. Shall I tell you? Evening. Evening. Right.
Right, excuse me, you lot. I'm afraid I've had to ask you to leave. I don't accept students in at this time, thank you.
Hello.
I'm really sorry, I know we're being a bit noisy, but is there any way that I could buy another round of drinks and we can maybe stay here a bit later?
Well, that's fine. Just once, though, and I have to ask you all to leave by 10:30, please.
Absolutely.
So good.
Thanks, mate.
Well, man, that was awesome.
Thanks.
You're John, right?
Yeah, that's me. That is I.
Cool, man. I think I remember seeing you at the chemistry lecture. I actually wanted to ask you a question.
Yeah.
What's a carbamate?
What?
Carbamate? What is it? I fell asleep at the lecture today and we have an exam tomorrow.
Oh, yeah. A carbamate is an organic group derived of carbamate acids.
Yeah.
A carbamate group, a carbamate ester, and carbamic acids are all functional groups that interrelate structurally and often interconvert
chemically.
Nice.
Got it.
Sweet.
Yeah.
Cheers.
Oh, here you go.
Thank you, mate.
Cheers, man.
Cheers. So, what are you up to this week?
This week?
This week I am actually helping out with a local church group. Yeah, we're doing some light reading in the Bible. I don't know if you've ever heard of it.
Yeah, it's hardly light, is it?
We're actually discussing the Book of John.
Wow, ironic.
So why don't you come over, man? It'll be spot on.
Yeah, I'd love to. Is it just readings you guys do?
Yeah, just reading. You know, we have a little bit of talking about it. And then, you know, we help out with like food banks and people come around. It's like a really good time for the community. You know?
Sounds great.
You know, why don't you come over?
Yeah, I'd love to. That'd be amazing. Yeah,
sweet.
Yeah,
I'll see you on Sunday, is
it?
Yeah. 12?
Yeah, cheers.
Lost if you're not careful.
I'm sorry, mate, but this is such a cute dog, aren't you, boy? Scottish Terrier.
You like dogs, huh?
Love them. I've got one just like this back in Blackpool.
From Blackpool?
Originally. We don't really talk much, do we?
Nah, it's all right.
Good night tonight.
Yeah, it was. You go, man. Secret potion to fight the hangover. You wake up tomorrow feeling fresh like a daisy.
It smells like hot chocolate.
Because it is.
It's a good job I don't drink.
Oh, it's good. It really works.
Take your word for it.
Yeah, man. Well, I'm glad you had a good night.
It's good.
You know his book?
Professor Steve, yeah. It's one of my favourites.
Really?
Yeah, it's one of my favourites.
Yeah, man. This book has helped me a lot back when I needed it.
Yeah.
It's, it makes you realise that you're worth much more than you think you are, you know?
Yeah, I get that. It makes it clear that we're all developing, we're all progressing.
Yeah.
You might have guessed, but I'm not great when it comes to interacting with new people. I find it terrifying.
I get that, man. It is, in a way. But see, with that landlord, you're just fucking... I don't know what you did back there, but...
Just came,
you know,
to me.
Everybody was just impressed. Because that proves that it's in you, man. And I hope this is going to, you know, help you bring it out. You need it more than me now.
Thanks.
Are you hungry?
Starving.
I've got fresh Yorkshire pudding.
You like Yorkshire puddings?
I love Yorkshire pudding.
My dad bakes these.
Yeah. My dad's a baker.
Yeah. Small world.
Really? How
yeah,
so?
Yeah, my dad's a baker as well.
What? Amazing.
Cheers.
That's great. Cheers.